Hello
and welcome at chapter number one of this book. And this chapter number one is about information skills. We have information around us all the time. We have information under the fingertips of our phones. We have it on the radio, on the television, and on the laptops when we are surfing around on social media. We gain information when we actually are surfing on the internet and finding things that we are looking for. We are interacting with people, we are interacting with our friends, we are interacting with the teachers, we are interacting with parents, we are interacting with many other peoples where you are having contact with. In fact, we also are interacting. I am giving information to you and you are receiving the information I give. But then the difficulty is to find out which information is beneficial and which information is harmful. Or which information you actually can use, the information that gives answers to the questions you have. And also opposite, the information you absolutely don't want to use or don't need. So you have to differentiate to whatever it is useful and what not. So this chapter is organized in six sections, and the first section is all about perspectives. What actually is a perspective, and then we go to global, local, personal perspectives and explaining what that actually is. Then we have the research, what actually is a research, and the following sections, analysis, synthesis, that is important to know because everything is related to the individual report you're going to be doing. And this chapter specifically prepares you for how to do it. Then it goes into planning, also how to plan research and the questioning is that we are able to and ask the right questions so you also can get a proper answer. Okay, before you go to the next part, please turn to your book on page number one and learn the learning objectives or go through them so you actually know what is expected from you. Okay, have fun, and if there are any questions, you can use the messaging system or you just can send us an email and we will reply as soon as we can. Okay, good luck.